right here, right now. We're about to show them how strong we are. As you guys can see, man, I am on mudhead.com, and you know Saturdays as a Pack Wars, boys. Every single Saturday, your boy does a Pack Wars on Twitch. Well, today, I'm doing it a little different. Pack Battles here on mudhead.com. As you guys can see, right there under Packs, you go to Pack Battles, where ba-ba-ba-bam, it's your boy going up against QJB, and look at it, dude. I cannot believe over the last week, you guys have opened up over 800,000 packs. Whoa, there's a problem with that. Because QJB's team has opened up almost 900,000 packs. As you can see, my high score compared to Q's and the highest score of the community. Now, the winner of whatever team, whoever has the highest score, bam, is going to win themselves a Mudhead box and $50 gift card credit for Xbox, PlayStation, or iTunes. I already know the Toke Army's strong, bro. Look at the counter. One day, 10 hours? Yeah, we got this. Bro, your boy's got his own pack semi in the game here. Check it out, man. So what you guys are going to do, if you haven't done this already, there's a link down below, and you can go ahead and open up these packs and open up cards to get a high score, man. It's a ton of fun. It's absolutely addicting. As you can see, over 800,000 packs have been opened. You guys have been having a ton of fun doing this. Now, QJB opened up his packs yesterday, and the man got a score of 320,000. So now that you guys kind of got an idea of what's going on, I can't take another L to QJB. I need you guys. I'm going to try to open up as many packs as I can, see what type of high score I can get as well. And then tonight, from 7 to 8 p.m. Eastern time, the packs are going to be juiced. And you guys should be able to see some really crazy packs if you open up within that hour of a time for you. So if you're looking to try to win that gift card, if you're looking to win the Mudhead box, that's going to be the time to open. This is a really good idea to get the community involved. Okay. Nobody move. Two 94s, an 88, a 91, and a 90. I thought maybe we would have hit the cha-ching. Doesn't look like it, as we're going to get an 88,000 score. Now, what I'm thinking about doing with QJB after this is over is doing a pack wars with him, where we both open up like 10 of these packs. We build a team off the cards that we pulled, and then we play each other in a head-to-head game. Now, if that's something you guys want to see, make sure you drop a like on the video. I'm not losing this. I know you guys. I believe in you guys. And I know at the end of that clock ticking, we're going to be in first place. I know it. On to the next pack. Looking to get something good here. I might have to open them up when they're juiced with you guys in hopes that I can beat QJB's highest score. Honestly, though, I think a pack battles first Q would be absolutely epic, as we're going to get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 90 overall plus cards. It's going to be exactly 100,000. Now, that is a very good pack, but this late into the pack wars, it's just not high enough for us to win. Come on, baby. Oh, my God. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is the pack! Give me a 95. Give me a 95. Give me. All elites, but we didn't get any. That's my highest score I've ever gotten. Yo, it's not looking good, boys. It is not looking good. I think we're going to have to rely on you guys. Like I said, man, as you guys can see, it is best 2 out of 3. So even if QJB gets the highest score, which he has, if you guys can open up more packs than QJB's team, and we continue with the highest score worth of packs, we are still going to be declared the pack battles. I don't lose in pack wars, and I'm not starting now. I cannot believe I'm about to say this, but if I could pull Tom Brady 97 overall, we have a chance. I'm going to need y'all to... Okay. Nobody move. No. Oh! 1, 2, 3. Give me it. 230. Ah! Dude, I tried, man. We were unable to beat QJB's high score, but it doesn't matter. As this video is live from 7 to 8 p.m. Eastern tonight, All the packs for the Toke Army will be juiced. Click the link down below. We are behind right now on total packs, but I already know you guys are going to come through and we are going to win this tournament. If you want to see a pack and play with me and QJB in the future using this method, drop a like. I'm signing out.